four people had died, and father was the main suspect.
They were a very typical family. Four kids, dad, mom who's a teacher.
Everybody just thinking, what could have went through this guy's mind? Why didn't he just kill himself?
Sibusiso Mpungose, you know, if he wasn't having his family, no one was having his family.
Wasn't sorry for what he did.
He didn't show any remorse.